Most of the times, my students ask me, why do we need to use a comma? How can we use commas? A comma is a punctuation mark that indicates a pause is needed in a sentence. Commas help to clarify the meaning for a reader. There are 8 rules how commas can be placed. And today we are going to talk about those 8 rules. Rule number 1. Between day and year in a date. For example, I am born on 12th June 1983. Rule number 2. Between the names of cities and states. For example, I live in Chennai, Tamil Nadu. Rule number 3. After introductory words such as well and yes. For instance, well, it is a good idea. Rule number 4. To separate words in a list or in a series. For instance, Sam, Rani and Sheba went for a party. Rule number 5. Use a comma to separate the name of a person the sentence addresses directly from the rest of the sentence. For instance, Rahul, is this your new car? Rule number 6. In a compound sentence, use a comma before the words and or but. For example, Sam watched a movie and Sally read a book. Rule number 7. Use commas to set off an appositive from the rest of the sentence. An appositive is a word or a group of words that explain another word in a sentence. For example, Mr. Gopal, my science teacher, lost his job last year. Rule number 8, that's the last rule. Use a comma after a dependent clause that begins a sentence. For instance, when I went walking, I saw a duck. A dependent clause has a subject and a verb, but it cannot stand alone.